Let's take a look at replacing the engine oil pressure sensor on the 6.0 Powerstroke diesel. Now this is the sensor that's going to be shown on the gauge on the dash. It's going to read our low pressure system here. So I'm going to disconnect the electrical connector. As you can see, we've got the oil filter housing removed, we've got the turbo removed, we've got the alternator removed. You don't need to do that to do this job. You can access, it's a little tricky on the backside here, but you can access this with all the parts on. We just did this because we were doing some other work here. Plus it makes it a lot easier to see on the camera. Now I'm taking my inch and a 16th socket. I'm gonna go down on the sensor, break it loose, thread it out by hand. Make sure that our old O-ring came up with the old sensor. Our new sensor has a new O-ring on it. So we'll get it started by hand here. We'll run it down, finger tight. Take our ratchet, torque it down the rest of the way, make the electrical connection, and we're all set. The engine oil temp sensor is right next to this. And this is going to be used by the PCM to monitor the efficiency of the engine oil cooler. So again, that's accessible. Just we removed a lot of components so that you're able to see where the stuff's located here. Hopefully now you understand how to replace the engine oil pressure sensor on the 6.0 Powerstroke engine.